Hello and welcome to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. And in this edition, we remain in Brooklyn, but take a trip back in time about 15 years. Jason Leigh stars in this film, and I was a very big fan of hers at the time. I had first seen her in Flesh and Blood and then set about watching everything that she was in. In Last Exit to Brooklyn, she plays Tra-la-la, a prostitute who hangs out with a group of gay thugs from the neighbourhood. She picks up the tricks and they knock him out and rob him before she has the chance to complete the transaction. That is until she picks up with an officer from the local base and spends a long weekend with him in Manhattan before his deployment. Now, this movie is not for the weak-hearted. It is littered with violence and deprivation. But it does have its comic moments too, mostly provided by Burt Young's character Big Joe, who is a striking factory worker who discovers that his unmarried daughter is pregnant. Now, this film is based on the book by Hubert Selby Jr, the one-time heroin addict who wrote a bestseller. Well, in fact, he wrote two, his other great work being Requiem for a Dream, which was also made into a film. He has a cameo in this one as the driver of a car that runs someone over. Across Europe, steps were taken to ban the book because of its gruelling depiction of the extent of human cruelty, and perhaps that helped to create Selby as a cult figure. If you go to the Montage Film Reviews Amazon bookstore and click on the shelf of the podcast, you can buy this title and watch the additional documentary film about the writer that makes up the extras for this release. Sam Rockwell is apparently in this film also, but I'll be damned if I can spot him. Now, if you've never been to the website, now might be a good time to tell you that in the review section, we have a number of 2,000 word reviews of films of every genre, and this film happens to be one of them. So make sure you go over there and check it out. You'll be missing a treat because the reviews on montagefilmreviews.com are theory based. And even if you're not a film professional, it would aid your enjoyment of the movies that you watch to go over to this section of the website and learn the things that are published there. As always, I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and this is an Eskimo Finn production. Thank you very much for listening, and I will see you next week.